Hey, it's May 20th, 2011. We are at Fiesta Mall with Michael Drysdale. We're going to be doing, well, he's going to be doing some walking forward. I'm going to be doing some walking backwards. We're a great team. We're going to watch him do some miracle walking today.
All right. Here I go.
Here we go. Yeah, Mike pumped iron at the gym. Now we're going to our familiar place, Fiesta Mall.
Good job.
We loaded the guns at the gym, and now it's time to shoot them up. Fire away. That was a lot more smoother. Uh-oh. Look. Security's calling us in. Because they're
noticing the things we moved.
Yeah, because their cart's right there by your wheelchair. It's like, hey, are you supposed to move these out? Some guy's in a backpack and some guy in a wheelchair are interfering with my job.
I'm not in a wheelchair.
I know exactly. What guy in a wheelchair? That's what we'll tell her. So what guy in a wheelchair? Seem like you're walking faster today.
I'm gonna race. Time. No, actually I'm not in the race right now.
You're a race against yourself. Except you're making right hand turns instead of left hand turns.
Should be able to step. My knee almost gave up.
It's good it didn't.
Fade out and be gone for the other three quarters of the crosswalk.
I wonder if it's louder on that side or something, and it the sound car can't handle that loud of a sound, or
I don't know.
Interesting. We'll have to see if there's sound today.
We'll hear if there's sound today. Can't see sound. Well, I guess you can see sound waves.
Yeah, I have special glasses that allow me to see sound waves.
What's that song? You wear special glasses? Something.
I wear my sunglasses at night?
Maybe. That's Corey Hart. He sings that song. Sunglasses at night.
I hope Corey has a heart. Dun dun dun.
I think of that movie of him being Corey, you being Corey too. But his name is C-O-R-Y, I think.
You gotta have the E.
Yeah.
Gotta have the E.
Trades. Walk without pulling when my left leg wants to get away.
Dub, I'm gonna hold you while you get a drink?
No, I think I got it.
Okay. What are you gonna hold on to?
Nothing.
Oh, okay, alright. Nice.
Okay, here. Take the water, please.
Okay.
Oh, yikes. I have a hard time getting around here.
How hard?
Very hard time.
Like, me help you hard?
Yeah, maybe grab my left arm.
Okay. Okay. I'll go. There it is.
I'm getting tired. My legs are getting tired.
I believe it. You've been hauling. You're like a couple minutes faster.
Battery's still pretty
cool. It's about halfway.
Really, gosh. Ran out fast.
Thank you. I'm not here. I'm not here. Someone gonna get that? Auntie Anne's Pretzels, how may I help you? How come we always got an obstacle in our way every day? Yesterday was a train. Now it's the cleaner lady's basket. I'm gonna have to move that. Opposition in all things, I guess. But it doesn't mean all the time. It's like we just beat the pretzel line. All right, keep it going. I'll be right back. What? Sorry. Don't drink and film. Drink and film. I wrecked the lady's cart too. Alright, I'm back. You have my full attention. Nice. Good job.
I think I'm gonna step in front of the corner with my right foot first.
That's a good idea.
That might work better.
I like that idea.
Dude, I wanted to stop out there so badly, but then I thought, if I keep doing it, well.
I hear that. Alright, let's test it out. Nice.
Better, you think?
Yeah, that's a lot better.
And you, the ball?
Oui, oui. The sock is blue. I mean, soccer bleu. Bleu. Bleu.
Up right now though.
different.
I still like the language.
Oh, yeah. Paris. I don't care what country they're from.
Karli will be like, Dad.
Yeah, that's disgusting. Don't talk about French kissing.
All I can say, Kyran, is you better not be doing that. You're not old enough to be French kissing yet, buddy.
That's right. Even...
I'm not gonna worry about Karli. Karli's gonna be nowhere close to doing that in that way for a long time.
How come you're walking backwards? What's that?
Say vous.
Vous?
No, I said it's you.
Oh.
Come on. Q walks backwards. Come on. Say. C'est toi.
Toi.
Or c'est vous.
Vous.
La même chose. Mayor Kova. Better than before.
That was Mayor Kova.
Mayor Kova.
Mayor Kova.
It's Q U A.
Mayor Kova be good too.
Q U apostrophe A V A N T.
What?
It'd be hard for me to walk from my right foot first, unless I do it in motion without thinking about it.
Yeah, you kind of gotta take baby steps or something to adjust it.
Well, I just gotta do it and not pause.
Oh, yeah. Try again.
Dude, I am about to crash the floor. I'll be looking at
it. What courage? You're about to crash to the floor, but you're okay. I like that.
That was better.
Good job. Yeah. Chuck Norris will have
it. My body already feels really, really weak from just that. Remember we saw Chuck Norris on TV the other day?
Yeah.
And you thought that was a different wife.
Yeah, she looks way different. Unless I'm thinking of Arnold Schwarzenegger's wife. Oh, you know why? Because I'm used to seeing Chuck Norris with that one lady that when they do the exercise equipment.
Oh.
I always thought that was his wife. So yeah, you're right. That probably was his wife.
Like Osmond or who?
No, that other lady. They used to play...
I think Osmond and Chuck Norris are friends.
They probably are.
Wonder if she gave him a Mormon yet.
That'd be cool. No, the girl who played the bionic woman.
Okay.
Maybe not. Anyway, there's a connection somewhere in what I'm saying.
Was Chuck Norris a bionic man?
No, he was all kinds of cool things. Walker, Texas Ranger.
That was later.
Bragging.
I'm talking about like.
Brigand.
What?
He was in all those army movies, kind of like Rambo. I forgot his name though.
Who?
Chuck Norris's movie name.
Oh jeez. I am about to.
You're almost there, man.
Crash.
Almost there. You got it, you got it.
Oh, geez. I really did not think I could do another lap. I did it.
You did, that's two.
I was ready to sit down. And then I got to the corner, I'm like, you know, I'm trying to do it again.
Job.
Okay. I'm ready for my chair.
Okay.
Now I'm really about to
start. Woohoo! What's that? You think I knew how to drive this thing?